Welcome to Minute Maths. In this video we will explain the different types of angles. Practice questions are at the end of the video to test your knowledge. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. An angle is a measure of rotation and can be measured in degrees, which is represented by this symbol. Here are some examples. Angles are often labeled in relation to the line segments that they are between. Points are labeled with letters. We can also use these symbols when we are referring to angles. However, for simplicity, we often use single letters or symbols such as these to label an angle. There are different types of angles. Acute angles are angles which are greater than 0 and less than 90 degrees. A right angle measures exactly 90 degrees and the angle is indicated by a square rather than a curve. An obtuse angle is an angle greater than 90 degrees and less than 180 degrees. A straight angle is equal to 180 degrees and lies upon a straight line. A reflex angle is greater than 180 degrees but less than 360 degrees. A full rotation measures exactly 360 degrees. Next, we have two sets of questions to test your knowledge. Have a go at the first set of practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Now have a go at these questions and state the type of angle. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to Minute Maths for weekly videos.